Hello, everybody. Ooh, that was delayed. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birds and Plays the Destroy All Humans remake. Now, I actually... Whoa, that's terrifying. I actually don't know anything about this. Humans of planet Earth, be advised. While the experience has been upgraded, the content and historical record of the original invasion of the Furons remains a near-identical clone. The story, words, and images contained within contain to the modern human brain. Yeah, right. Okay, so you still look... You're still...
Hello, friends.
Hi. Turn that up.
Marvelous beings might exist out there, hands extended in friendship, awaiting the moment when we humans take
our
first
upgraded, at least. That's good.
Into space. What tales will be told of that glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars?
Yes, anyways, I don't actually don't know anything about this. Jesus.
All systems go, General. Four.
Gonna turn that down again.
Come on, baby, show us what you've got.
Three.
What the
heck? There we go.
What in the blue blazes is that?
Uh-oh.
One.
No, wait. Stop the countdown.
Yeah, so I know nothing of this remake. I don't know what's changed. I don't know what's remained the same. But I am sure we'll figure it out. What is it? What are you? Yeah, the detail's incredible. I've definitely upgraded. Whoa. Oh, even the... Oh god, the pulsing on the back. I don't like that. Oh god. Yeah. Shit.
Incompetent fool. I should never have sent you.
Yeah, fuck you.
What shaking,
oh, thank god the voice is still the same.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end than your predecessor.
Huh?
You're lost.
Shall I tell you a secret? Few of our people know this, but the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
That's bad.
Only if we want to retain our immortality through cloning. Of course it's bad!
Jesus.
I sent Crypto 136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this straight. You sent me, him, Crypto 136, to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured. Maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something, Fox. You're a smart cookie. But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action. And this is one of those times.
Jesus.
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me. Him. He's gonna rescue me. I mean, I gotta range man. Where do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto, patience.
Oh god, I love that it's all still the same.
Prepare the mothership.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the name of this crummy planet?
Your
destination. The planet Earth.
God, the detail, it's so beautiful. It's funny, I was even looking at some of the clips from the original, from my channel. It's just like, oh, God, this is beautiful. Oh my God. I'd love it. Sadly, I'm not going to get to record a lot tonight because I got to get some stuff sorted, but... Oh. Ooh, okay. The fuck? What's up, Pops?
Welcome to my little laboratory. You may not have known this, but I flatter myself
that's right.
Something of an inventor.
BFG.
I've been developing some truly impressive weapon and ability upgrades. I'd be happy to share them with you. If you've got something for me in trade, say some of that delicious DNA you've collected.
We've got the kind. What was... Oh, okay. I kind of like this one. I'm stuck between... I really don't like the pulsing. Stuck between that and going with ELVIS. You know, just for the fun of it. Oh, play off, play off. Play off. Nope. There we go. Disco crypto, baby. You got you. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Oh god, the cow just moo. So I wonder. Yeah, because I am curious on what's changed in this and what's remained the same. Like, definitely the graphics are... Mwah. But I wonder if, like, the collectibles are all still, like, the same. Curious about that. Plan 42 from outer space! What? God, it does look gorgeous. I think I'm gonna keep saying that too. I think I say that in every game that looks beautiful like this. That was loud. I might have to adjust the sound settings. Oh, the king is under the building. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Auto box to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here, and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto, to ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it's imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Surely you don't mean those foul-smelling gas bags beyond the fence?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
Now, Cryptosporidium.
Alright, fine. Alright, give me control.
Crypto, do verify your suit is working under Earth's atmospheric conditions. Get a move on!
Okay. Oh. Oh, invade the farm. Okay. I see.
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the cortex scan. Rip the preliterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains.
What do you have to say for yourself? Oh.
Primitive, yes, profound. Scan another one.
Moo?
Again with the moo. I think these lactating bovoids are trying to fool us.
Rude! How dare they?
They eat with their mouths. Attention, Earth creatures. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized.
Oh, yes, you're going to be vaporized.
I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
Time to...
vape.
Okay.
Target an object or creature and lift it into the sky.
Ah.
Use PG to finish off the belligerent bovines. Slam them into the ground.
I see, so that's what you're doing.
Curse these creatures. Good work, Crypto.
I see. Oops.
Martha, you didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner.
Oh, God.
Wait a minute. That ain't steak. That's... Holy mother of... Martha, give me the shotgun!
This looks like
he actually looks like a true redneck now.
Fry that farmer.
Okay, I see. Interesting. So that's the... So this is going to be the weapon wheel. Could you not? I'm learning things.
Extract and collect the brainstem from what's left.
Okay, yeah, so this one... So it's showing me how to do all the things. Interesting. Gasp! It's ELVIS! Oh, that's so much better with the updated graphics. Okay, so shields, yep. Get tap hit or death one. Any hit could be lethal. Okay.
Let none survive.
No survivors. Whoops. Crap. Out of charge. Okay. Oh, I see. Brains. So when I do that, they just come straight for me. Nope, nope, I gotta be in range.
You want a piece of me?
Brain to kickstart your shield. Ooh, okay.
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other side of the state road. Said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this
God,
way.
God, I'm in love with this.
What is that? A new silo?
Crypto! That human law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those pea-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum! Shit.
Ooh, well, we ain't about to let that happen.
Vaporize them, Crypto!
Okay, but where's the fuel level? You say to watch the fuel, but I don't see where it is. Freak him out.
Bow down before me! and I just might
get hunted.
Crypto, my radar shows more humans approaching. Hurry to the saucer.
You're under.
Get in your flying saucer and annihilate everything in your path.
Huh? Oh, kill the farmer's wife using a chicken. Oh, that's cool that there's different options.
Take a spin in your saucer.
Ooh, okay. You made that faster.
Go ahead and start shooting. Destroy all buildings. Leave no trace. Bomb those monkeys back to the Stone Age.
Okay, so the recharge is definitely a lot faster than it used to be. Whoop.
Nice shooting, Crypto.
Thanks. It's the military.
Move out, man! Move!
At least they all look different now.
I don't know, but I've been told. Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Oh, great. The human military industrial complex. We can't allow them to alert their leaders to our presence. Exterminate them. Now!
Open fire!
Crypto, I hereby give you official permission to... destroy all humans!
Oh, okay, interesting. Interesting. More in the bushes. More about the new controls.
The humans are making a final push. Wipe them out once and for all.
So while it drains, I can still move around. I like some of the changes they've made. They're actually really good. Ooh. It's the man in black. All right, how different do they look?
Did you see what
interesting.
I saw? You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see?
Little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
Right, good, me too. Green, not gray?
Don't be a stiff. You know what it means?
Absolutely.
What? It means the papers got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst case scenario.
The eggheads were actually onto something?
Uh-oh.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
Woohoo! Drown a cow in the lake and kill the farmer's wife using a chicken. Damn it! Apparently there's some new stuff though. Whoa! God, but that right there, that is like the perfect screenshot. Let's take that. No, come back. I was gonna do a screenshot.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately,
damn,
a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Human society was young and mobile. Sailors on a foreign planet letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA.
Yay.
Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves. But with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them.
Hmm. All right. Sounds like a challenge.
A sorcerer breeder, perhaps. No?
Okay, so I use, yeah. Flexo cell capacitor. That's awesome. And looks like the saucer has some death ray upgrades. Okay. So yeah, drown a cow in the lake and kill the farmer's wife. Okay. Nope. But I will go to mission select. Explore the area. Yeah, X. Whew. Let's check out some stuff, because, yeah, look for probes and all that. Snap, crackle, pop. Oh, interesting. Huh. I definitely added a lot more people around, for sure. You'll get over it.
Oh, enough of this.
What the hell is this?
We need to collect samples for further research. I've marked the drop zone. Hurry up! Makes it impossible to target lock the colossal abductor beam orbital transporter for long.
Okay.
I need further bird-like studies. Collect these spotted mammals from the surrounding pastures and keep them alive, will you? The possibilities are so limited and they've already expired.
Ow. Okay, what does it want?
Ow.
God damn it.
Little green man.
Oh, not another blasted alien invasion.
Oh.
What's that?
That's it. He just wants to.
Take me up, Jesus.
Ah. No. I'm locked. Yeah, well, he also didn't
it's
really.
A good day to die, you little bastard. Come quick. There's a giant hairless hamster eating the
give me good instructions now, did you? Alright, restart challenge. Screw it. Let's just restart it. And then I'll. Then now that I know what I'm doing. I got it.
I need further bovine studies. Collect these spotted mammals from the surrounding pastures and keep them alive, will you? The possibilities are so limited when they've already expired. Good work, Crypto.
Oops. That's a lady.
Only halfway there.
Martians.
Stop, Crypto. I can't use those samples.
Trying. Oh god, I'm out. Cool. Alright, so that's that. I guess this must be. There we go, that's the probe. Let's see, now the big question is. Did they put them in the same places as they used to be? Only one way to find out. Like they didn't, they're all gonna be in new locations. Damn it. That's the crappy thing. But at least it adds a new challenge. I'm trying to find the newer ones. Yeah, because there used to be one up here. Interesting. Let's go. Back to the mothership. It's funny because I'm actually playing this 2 days before it is supposed to launch. Woohoo! Alright, I have. I see, it's also telling me how many are in each one. Alright, well that's where I'm going to go ahead and end this, so thank you guys so much for watching. Next time at Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and head down to Rockwell? Rockwell. I'll see you guys next time.